I found out 2 weeks ago that I passed the CompTIA Linux Plus certification beta exam that I took last February. The new exam, XK0-005, went live this week. The old exam, XK0-004, won't retire until Monday, January 16, 2023. You can take either exam in the next 5 months. Here are the study materials I used to pass the beta exam and the 4 new study guides that are coming out. If you want to support my channel, check out the new merch store on cdreimer.myspud.com. As I mentioned in my previous video, I don't think the beta exam I took was representative of the new exam. If CompTIA divided beta testers between the old and new exams, I got the old exam. The study guide and the online practice test aligned perfectly with the beta exam that I took. I don't recall seeing any questions that were newer than what I studied for. When I studied for the beta exam, I had a study guide, online practice tests, and a Bash shell scripting book. My study guide was the CompTIA Linux Plus Certification All-in-One Guide by Ted Jordan. I read through this book several times during the 6 weeks I studied for the beta exam. The information presented was spot on for the beta exam that I took. A new version of this study guide is not yet available for pre-order. I used the MindHub CompTIA Linux Plus practice test for online practice exams. Regular prices are $99 for 30 days of access or $109 for 60 days of access. If I have time before taking the exam, I'll wait to get a discount code during the holiday sale to save 40% off regular price. A new version of the practice test is not yet available. You need to know Bash shell scripting quite well to answer some of the exam questions. I got shell scripting, how to automate command line tasks using Bash scripting and shell programming by Jason Cannon. I went through the examples in this book 4 times. There may be better books on shell scripting than this one. Study guides for the new exam are coming out soon. CompTIA Linux Plus Study Guide by Richard Blum is available now. CompTIA Linux Plus Practice Test by Steve Suing is available now. CompTIA Linux Plus Exam Cram by William Rothwell in October. CompTIA Linux Plus Certification Guide by Ross Bunsen in April 2023. You can study for the old exam with available study materials, or the new exam as new study material comes out. If you need this certification sooner, or can get it done in the next 5 months, take the old exam. If you can wait for the new study material, take the new exam. Whether you take the old exam or the new exam, the Linux Plus certification is good for 3 years after you pass. That's it for today's show. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to see more videos like this. Thank you for watching.